See, the next lesson we go on to patterns. Now, can you tell me what is patterns? See, patterns we call it as designs. See, for example, you can say the sari border, or you can even have what you can the tiles, the pattern of tiles. Then you can also have rangoli designs. So these are all called as the patterns. What is patterns? You call rangoli patterns, and even the tiles also. You have different designs in tiles. Even the sari border, it may change. So these are all called as the patterns. So that's what I'm going to start with the lesson now. See, in your book, there is a given rangoli pattern with the help of dots and color them. Now, what you have to do is, with that dot, you can just make any rangoli in that, and you can just color it. What is it in the try this? It is given. They have given some dots, and what you have to do is, see, some dots they have given. See, for example, I can just tell you this dot. So what you have to do? You have to just join these dots, join this dots, and make any pattern. Any pattern you can make. Okay, that's what they have given. Complete the following rangoli pattern with the help of dots and just color them. That is the first thing they have given. The next one, in regarding this, they are given one activity. See, by using 5 dots, now what they have given is, by using 5 dots, you have to create own pattern. Now, I will just tell you one pattern. See, with 5 dots, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, just with 5 dots. Now, what they have given is with 5 dots. So, 1, 2, 3, you can just take 4, 5. This 4, 5 you can take. What I have done is, what I am going to do is 5. See, with 5 dots, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 dots. I have just make one small deepam. So the same manner, now by using 4 dots, you can just create your own pattern. By using 5 dots, you can create your own pattern. Now next one is pattern in square numbers. See, this is our first topic. What is given is the pattern in square numbers. See, what did John do is, he collected some pebbles. Okay, he collected some pebbles. And that, now what he did is, he tried to build up numbers. He wanted to show numbers by forming a figure or a shape. Now what did John did is, he collected some pebbles, and with that pebbles, he wanted to try to build up a numbers that will form a shape or a figure. So he started with one pebble. Now what he did? One pebble. This is one pebble. So what is this? One square. So that means what? 1 into 1 is 1. Is it clear now? Now with one pebble, he made one square. Now second one, he took 4 pebbles. He took 4 pebbles. Okay, now what he did? This is in square you can make it. How did he do it? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this 4 is a square. 4 is a square. 1, 2, 3, 4 is it. Okay, so because 2 into 2. He has made into 2 into 2, 4. So 4 pebbles, he has made it as a design. Now how did he make it as a design? He made 1, 2, 3, 4. So 2 into 2 is 4. Next, what he did is, he took 9 pebbles. He took 9 pebbles. Now what he did? 1, 2, 3, okay, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This he made it in this way. Now how did he do it in the square number? How will he do it in the square number? So 1 pebble here, 1 pebble here, so 3 pebbles here, 3 here and 3 here. So now what is it here? All together there is 9. So that means how? What is the square number? 1, 2, 3. So it is 3, 3, 3, 3s are 9. Is it clear? Now next one, what did he do? Next pebble. He made it into 16. He took 16 pebbles and he started joining it. He wanted to make it as a figure. Now what he did? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So this way he has designed it. Now how will he do it in the square number? Now what he did? 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have to draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now again all 4 rows he has did. So now what he has done here? So there is 16, no? So what is the 16 square number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 fours are. So 4 fours are 16. Now what did John did is he collected some pebbles and he started to build up the numbers that will form a perfect square or finally obtained a pattern. See, the numbers obtained in the pattern is 1, 4, 9 and 16, and these are all called as square numbers. This 1, 4, 9, 16 are called as the square numbers. Same way, now you can do one activity which is given in your book. I'll just tell you one. The remaining you can do it by yourself. See, like for 25. Now can you try? How can you do 25 square numbers? See, 25 pebbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now what is it? So this 25 is a square number of what? 5. 5 into 5. 5, 5 into 5 is 25. Now same way you can do also for 36. Now how can you do this 36? How can you make it as a square pattern? Now what you can do? 6, 6 times you can do. 3, 4, 5, 6. Now this side also 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this you can make it as a square. 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6. Now how many row? 1, 2, 3, 4, then 5, 6. So now what is it here? It is a square number. It is a square number of 6. 6, 6 are 36. So now what did you understand from this? This is a pattern in square numbers. Same way you can do for 49, 64, 81 and 100. Is it clear now? Next one is a square pattern in multiplication table. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now what is this you call it as? This vertical, this horizontal row you call it as? You call it as multiplicands. You call it as multiplicands. Now again same way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So this vertical you call it as multipliers. You call it as multipliers. Okay, now what you have to do is 1 ones are 1. 1 twos are 2. Now 1 threes are 3. Now 1 fours are 4. 1 fives are 5. Now 1 six are 6. Now again 2 ones are 2. Now 2 twos are 4. Now 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. Now 2 fives are 10. Now 2 six are 12. Now 3 ones are 3. Now 3 twos are 6. Now 3 threes are 9. Now 3 fours are 12. Now 3 fives are 15. Now 3 six are 18. Now 4 ones are 4. Now 4 twos are 8. Now 4 threes are 12. Now 4 fours are 16. Now 4 fives are 20. Now 4 six are 24. Now 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. Now 5 threes are 15. Now 5 fours are 20. Now 5 fives are 25. Now what is 5 six are 30. Now last 6. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. Now 6 threes are 18. Now 6 fours are 24. Now 6 fives are 30. Now what is 6 six are 36. Now what you have to do is say 6 6 are 36. Now what is 5 5 are 25. Now what you have to do is in the above multiplication table
Shade the corresponding rows and columns to form the squares of the following. 3 threes are. Now what will you do? 3 threes are. 3 threes are 9. So this 3
3 threes are 9. Is it clear now? 3 threes are 9. So, this is how you have to color it.
Now, what is the next one there again? 5 into 5. Now, how will you do 5 into 5?
See, 5 into 5. Is it clear now?
Now, next one. 4 into 4.
Now how will you do this? 4 into 4.
Same way.
Now this is 4 into 4. This you have to color it.
Right. Now next one, this is your activity given. 4 into 4. Now how will you do this? You have to color it. 4 into 4. So just color this rows and the columns. The horizontal row and the vertical rows.
Now what did you understand from this? See, the product of any number multiplied by itself is called as a square number. Is called a square number. I'll repeat once again. What is it given? See, the product of any number, if you take product of any number multiplied by itself is called the square number. When you take product, 4 into 4, 16. So this is a square number.
Now next activity given in your book is, the multiplication table given below shows all the square numbers up to 144. Encircle the square numbers 9 to 144. But this, the remaining, just I'll explain you one thing. The remaining you can do it by yourself. See, now what we have asked you to do is the square numbers up to 1. But here I've done till 36. Now what you can do is square the numbers. See, 2, 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, 36. Is it clear now? See, 1 ones are 1. 2 2s are 4, 3 3s are 9, means the square number I'm telling. 4 4s are 16, 5 5s are 25, and 6 6s are 36. So what is the activity given here is, you have to square or encircle the square numbers from 9 to 144, but I have done from 1 to 36. The remaining you can do it by yourself. See, next one is adding consecutive odd numbers to get square numbers. Adding consecutive odd numbers to get square numbers. See, 1 is equal to 1 squared. Now next one, 1 plus, I told you odd numbers, 1 plus 3 plus 5. Now what is it? 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 5, 9. 1 plus, see, just we start from 1 plus 3. What is 1 plus 3? 4. Now what is 4? 2 squared. Now what is 1 plus 3 plus 5? 1 plus 3 plus 5. What is 1 plus 3 plus 5? 4, 4 plus 5, 9. So what is this 9? 3 squared. Now 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7, 4, 4 plus 5, 9, 9 plus 7, 16, 4 squared. Now, 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9. Now, what is it? 4, 9, 16, 25, 5 squared. So, what did you understand? So, this number, it shows the relationship between the square number and the odd number. See, 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. So, this is a square of 2 squared. It's a square number of 2. See, 1 plus 3 plus 5, 9. It's a square number of 3. So, adding consecutive odd numbers to get square numbers. So, this you can just try it till your 100.